Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to another video of this of the mod series. I'm sorry that the last video was kind of choppy. I ended up actually removing it from the footage because I actually found the footage from ages ago that I wouldn't have thought I would never find. It was kind of cool, but kind of disliked it. So this is the first official video of the series. Been doing a lot of stuff off camera, just getting ready, got a food chest ready, and all this. Sorry for the lag, and I just kind of been ready to go, including these theories, which I don't understand how they work. But if we create a theory, it can take some time to properly calibrate your instruments and tools, gain 15 artificial bonus points to draw. And I need to look at a hopper apparently, and I left my thermometer in here, so my thermometer. I don't know how to pronounce that, but a hopper. I'm a little low on wood right now, so I think I will do some stuff, more stuff off camera with gathering wood. But I've done a lot, and I'm almost ready to start Thumbcraft's update is weird. You can start it with some finding new, so here we go. Viz res connector, gain 12, 15 to 30. So what I've been doing is I've been taking this and just running around right clicking. Something's there, I'm not sure what. Oh, there's some gravel, you can grab. So this is like all I've been doing really, is just running around, enjoying it. And for those who think that I don't have a mind, I've been hard at work, off camera, just going absolutely crazy. I had some friends that wanted to play some games, but I've been told them I was way too busy. So I admit we had some time not talking with each other. But, like, I've just been running around here. I forgot to purchase upstairs. But I will complete. Grab this. It's for dinosaur stuff. Which I actually kind of want to get into today. So that's what today's video is about. Introduction to dinosaurs. Which I know is a very huge step from where I am right now. But I think it'd be very interesting. Just got some food. So I just said why not. I'm very unorganized, so off camera, yet again, will be stuff. So let's start. So let's do at Jurassic. So you see, I already have some bones. Ah, my foot is itching. Hold on 1 minute. Sorry. So I already have some bones. Some fossils. Let's grab those real quick. So I have these. I have gypsum, which I can work with later. But not right now. I have some plant fossils, some coelian fossils. I got a lot of stuff. I've been working kind of hard. So I know we need a machine. Oh, that's a little expensive. Do I have any of that? I do. I have some redstone right here and some iron. And if I'm not mistaken, yep. Also, the music I'm playing in the background, I just looked up non-copyrighted music, so I hope you guys are enjoying it, because I actually like the music a lot. I think it's very nice to have it in the background playing. Makes it so that way the game isn't so quiet, I guess you could say. It makes it more enjoying. Sorry, so what we're doing? Clean station. Well, the parts I do have, I can get this ready, this partially set up. Huh. I thought I had I did. I kept two up here from now on, so that way I would have it partially. Yeah, so we're just missing two blocks of iron. We'll let that run for a bit longer while I prepare this. So there we go, boom, cleaning station. For right now, I don't know where I want to put this. So we'll grab some cobblestone and come over into this little area over here. Off camera, I'll be building a huge station for this. So the cleaning fossils, I think I don't know how to... it's been too long. It's been way too long. I'm looking through the things right now, looking for machines. I am gonna need one of those, but not quite yet. I need. I do not need a DNA carbonizer. DNA extractor, that's what I need. So this is gonna take a lot more than I thought. So, prepare for a very packful video. I will be streaming later tonight. So that's the last few blocks. Not up to the ingots. So let's get to work on getting some of this stuff ready. DNA synthesizer. So let's do a disk drive, let's do a laser. Very interesting music. I have not heard this one yet. I will try to do as much as I can while I'm on camera. Let's do this. Let's just turn all these nuggets. We get the iron. Same thing. Let's make a couple of these. Let's make two of these complex ones so we can get them out of the way. And I actually might have some iron here somewhere. Oh, I have iron ingots right in my. I'm blind, sorry. I'm really, like, not seeing things for quickly right now. So there we go, advanced circuits. We have part of this. Now we need the disk drive, so we're gonna need another one. So we'll just quickly throw together another one. So for a different project. We need a basic. Sorry, I'm like very slowly going through all this. So I don't have the diamond, I don't think. Don't. Is there any way I can make the diamond? Sounds like a really dumb question, but in this, it's mods, so possible. Nope. So we're not gonna let that stop us. Checking my F3 as we go down. Just, thanks. To check what level this is at. Yeah, this is not the level I thought this would ended at. But it's okay, because I'm pretty sure deeper I can get more. I'm pretty sure somewhere in the cave this goes deeper. Also, I'm not really terrified of xenomorphs or really the aliens either. Because I found out they're actually pretty chill. They don't attack me unless I attack them. What's up with this music, but it's very nice. Whoops. So I'm gonna leave the fossil I find now, so that way whenever I get the paper I need, I'll do it correctly. Come on, hurry. Okay, we'll run upstairs real quick, because it's kind of getting dark. That was very neatly planned of me, the fact that I built like this. I do plan on putting stairs here off camera, because that's a pain to do on camera. Here we go. I have no idea what's playing right now, but I like it. I just like to have it set to an hour or whatever, so it'll just play random music. Actually, give me 1 minute, guys. I'm gonna pause the game real quick because I do not like the music actually I'm listening to. So we're gonna rewind it back and there we go. New tantra. We're gonna go back to this one because this one's really nice. Sorry. So off camera, I did some work. I did get obsidian, but I think I lost my hammer. I don't know how I did it. Just trust me to lose absolutely almost every item in the game. I'm not positive or negative, actually, on how I lost it. I was just doing my own thing. I lost it. But I do feel like we are close to something good. Which we are. We're on level 9. Which now means... So, while I do this, I'm going to just simply chat with you guys. So, the reason I'm uploading so much is my OBS and having lots of issues that you've seen, may have seen in a few videos that I've posted slash uploaded. And I'm really sorry that's been happening. I think I fixed it. I'm not positive or negative on the subject itself, but I'm most likely thinking that what happened was that my OBS was just taking too much of my drive space. So that way, whenever I started to actually do work, it would get really laggy, and it just went downhill from there. Also, another thing that I love about the mod pack I have, which is actually a YouTuber mod pack, made by a YouTuber, I don't remember what his name was, but I saw his channel once. If you know who he is, full credit to him and making a mod pack. I did not make it. What is that? Petrified Phoenix Log, that's cool. I plan on building a full exhibit. Oh, there's more. Oh, and it's a stone, so I can just mine it. I plan on doing a lot more with my game. As soon as I can actually upgrade my processor, so that way I'll actually be able to run them. What is that? Sorry, I'm was bizarred by how much stuff is in my inventory. I'm interested in what this blue stuff is. It's electrite usage. Oh. What's the usage of this? I'm not sure what that is, but that's pretty cool. If you guys know what mod pack that is, tell me in the comments and I'll check it out. Oh no. No one saw my video I posted last time, which was really good because it was really laggy. And it was actually just a really old file. I'm not even sure how it came to be. Kind of a marvel to be, if you want the honest truth. Oh, my hammer broke. So yeah, I cannot repair this down here. Also, I don't know how far I'm going to have to go to find actual stuff, but cool on this. Let me keep finding some really interesting stuff. Yeah. I'm trying to figure out what I need to do, and I'm contacting a few older friends who work with computers. I'm gonna talk to some people I know to see if I can get some help. Sorry, I need to learn something about that. It's nighttime, so we will go to bed. First, we're gonna repair our hammer. Or will we? I don't know. Okay, I don't want to use the whole block. It only takes three. Wait, it only takes two and one. Boom. The perfect amount will give you the right result. Also, while we're up here, we're gonna dump everything in our inventory. Okay, that's full now. So let's go back downstairs. I might do the ME system while here, but I don't know. I thought I had diamonds stored. I didn't realize it was gonna require diamonds, because last time I played with Jurassic Craft, it did not require diamonds. Which is why I'm a little shocked. I left my food upstairs, just realized. So let's continue. Let's go back into our little mine. Turn, drop, go, got it. Let's start this way. But for those who have been catching up with my channel and watching all my videos, thank you so much. Yeah, I have no idea how much I appreciate it, and how much I just have so much gratitude toward everything that you guys have been doing. I see people subscribe all the time, it makes me put a smile on my face, and I get to tell people that, oh, I'm actually doing a good job right now. Of course, I have people in real life who are trying to put me down, and they're trying to make it quite stop, but it's everyone. Yeah, you'll meet everyone who's going to be like that. And I honestly don't mind people who tell me they want me to fail, because it just shows at least I have something for appreciation. I look at positives in life, or else they live a negative life. But mostly, thank you to those who watched my I'm sorry video and told me it was cheesy, because part of that video was meant to be cheesy. So thank you for noticing it. You have no idea how happy I am that people noticed how cheesy it was. I'm not saying people's YouTuber channels who did unsubscribe videos for good reasons were sorry. I was sorry, don't get me wrong. I was sorry that I was doing this. and I do plan on working hard on fixing it. It was just for the meme, you know. Gotta get a little bit of happy life, live a sad life. I played that for someone as well. So I'm digging out a huge corridor right now, or room. I'm gonna bring the table down with me this time, cause I. Dun 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 dun. Sorry, I'm being distracted with it. Whoa, lag. Hold on, guys, 1 minute. I'm good to go. Also, somehow, I don't understand how, but, oh, God, I should have got my food before I came down here. So the reason why I'm heading back up is because, A, I'm low on food. And, B, I need to drop off everything. I need to go clear out my chests. Sorry, the music in the background's really nice. I can barely hear it, but so that way you guys can hear me better. I think I have it on the right volume. If not, leave it somewhere below. The slow ascent. Alright, here we are. So, I think actually I should go into depth of why xenomorphs or aliens are not aliens are not attacking me. Sorry, xenomorphs and predators are not attacking me. For some reason, it's like they just don't find me a threat. Which, don't get me wrong, I'm pretty happy with it that they don't find me a threat. So that means I can live pretty happily. I can do whatever I want as long as I don't hit them or cause damage to them. By further research, unclarified quite yet. I am not a threat to them, so they don't attack. I don't know. Let's go toss all this in. There we go. Grab this. Grab my iron. Don't know what this is either, but it's catchy. For those who can't see me, I'm moving back in my chair right now. Going dinner in here. Everybody. Everybody. Where's my steak? Where's my steak? Sorry. I don't have curry powder. Oh. So I can't make. So I didn't know if I was gonna take curry. I don't have mustard or salt. Recipe. Okay, so I need stone. And bam, got it. Also, I really love the new updates they have in the game for mods like this. It's just so satisfying being able to pour out ingots and watching them cool. Take the iron with us so that way you can repair it a little more. Got it. Okay. So we need. Oh, it's only two. We need that and that to make a bakeware. Sugarcane. Usage, and we scroll over until we get back to here. We click recipe, and we do this. We put this in here as much as we can. We get as much mustard. Well, I probably should have planted some of that down. So now what we can do is we go to the usage, and we can scroll over to this. We can shift click everything we want into there. I have more tortillas. I made tortillas and I got some stuff. So I have enough to make some food. For those who are wondering, how are you scrolling everything in so fast? Cool thing I found in the game. So, that's cool. I really like that. You know what? Screw it. We're taking the saucepan with us. Saucepan will lead us to that. How's that sound? That's good. I plan on doing a live stream later this week. I might be gone for a while because I'm going down to Colorado to see family. And when I come back, I'll upload videos like crazy to for those videos that I didn't upload. There we go. It's a labyrinth. Cool story about the labyrinth, actually. Really interesting tale. Okay, strangely, I don't remember digging this out. If you guys do, cool. But I personally don't. I'll just dig forever. Oh, look at that, boy. That's good. That was good. I'm giving myself a self-high-five on that one. Let's go. The luck of bringing our table with us was good. Also, for those who might ask in the chat, who know this mod, why aren't you putting the diamond on your hammer? It's already cobalt level. So all I have to do to it to make it so that way it's better is I just have to go get cobalt and replace some parts of it, which I may do. And I just looked over, and I have my TV on right now. I'm looking at the screen. I'm laughing. And I'm at a laugh. They keep seeing someone's face on it. And it's another YouTuber I watch on a different channel. And he's actually really funny. And it's his face right now is just great. Looking over and just seeing that is trying not to laugh at. Alright. So, now what I want to do... So, I kind of want to put everything in here except the hammer, the diamonds, this table. And that's about it. So, do that. Why is that? So now we can start. I found the pieces I need. Gold bits, iron bits. So how much gold do we get from this? 3 blocks. Well, there's our 3 blocks and our 1 ingot, I'm guessing. That strategy though. Oh, look at that. Those will slowly turn into the correct blocks. There we go. So now, all we have to do is come over here, click on the DNA. Oh, not synthesizer. The DNA extractor. Oh, wait. Oh, well, I want to make the DNA extractor first. Computer screens. That's good. That's really cool how it requires all that. So what it requires? res dye cactus screen lapis lazuli. I don't know if I have any more lapis. Okay, well, I can get 2 of the ingredients really easily. The quartz I should already have. If not, I'm confusing what's happening to my file right now. Ow. Alright, we can go through here. I should kill those rabbits to get. That's the last thing I should do. I should say on camera. I should kill those rabbits. Ooh, these mini cactuses? They are cactus fruits. Good supply of cactus and fruits and food. Usage. That's cool. Yes. 21. That's a rabbit. Ooh, can I wonder if I can tame the dog like I can with others? Come here. I don't know whenever you're an adult, but you were an adult, but you didn't give me any meat, so I didn't get any rabbit hide. When you got hide, I didn't get its meat. Look, another rabbit. This will not be able to escape my wrath. Also, I want to kill squids for calamari, because I love seafood. Seafood's my favorite. So, I wonder if I touch those while you're electrocuted. I really want to test them, but at the same time, I don't want to. Okay, that was weird. As soon as I opened the chest, I heard a creaking behind me. I'm not sure if that was just our house, because it's super cold where I am right now, because of a winter storm that blew over. But, I heard a crack, and I was like, what you doing? And that's my exact reaction to any time I hear a crack in my house, is those exact words, what are you doing? That's not what I wanted. Sorry, guys. I promise you, I'm not divulging in iron. I don't even know what I'd call that, but I don't. Screw it. That's not lapis. It's not. That's more of that weird powder stuff I keep finding around. Oh, quartz. In case you don't have any. Gonna eat some of that up. This has mana on it, doesn't it? Yeah, magnetic too, which means if I step near items that are too far away from me, they can be picked up. What are these? That's not petrified wood. Ooh! That's more of the really cool petrified wood I keep finding. Yes! Usage! A magic snow globe! Or four oak chests! That's a waste. Oh, I can get lots of stuff out of it from fossil grinding. I'm not finding what I'm wanting to find. I'd say keep looking, but I don't want it. Whew, guys, it is taking me way too long to find some lapis. Jeez. I like music, the music's nice. I think it's fading out though. Is it done? Well, I've been recording for. I shouldn't reset it back because it tells me how long I've been recording for. I'm doing stuff on camera right now because I just want to find some stuff. So I'm not talking that much, I'm most concentrated. Just going at it. Zero left. Music's nice though. Lag? Lag. 1 minute. Alright. With zero luck, I guess this wasn't a very entertaining video. I didn't get sure I wanted to get to like I wanted to, but that can happen. So, sorry guys for this not fully completed 18-1. I want to thank you guys all so much for watching and supporting. There's been a few of you who were out there helping me and giving me some great tips. So I want to thank all of you for everything that you've done. So, hope you guys had a great time watching the video. Please do leave a comment below if you want to see me play a game. I'll just be able to tell you if my computer actually can handle it. It was done the other day. It is! And I thought it was on camera. So, thank you to all of you lovely people for your support, your amazing feedback. I hope to see you guys in the next one. And always, have a good day, guys. See you later.